I finally got the PlayStation 3 controller working over Bluetooth with a FestPanda. This is just the parts used in the following demonstration. First of all, we got the FestPanda 2 board. Then we got the USB host cable, a CHSR Bluetooth dongle, the PlayStation 3 controller, a special NXT Lego motor shield which I made, a battery for the FestPanda, a battery for the motors, and finally just some Lego parts and the two motors for driving the robot. Okay, now for a short demonstration. Okay, I'll just press the PS button as usual. See, the LED turns off, it starts initializing. And now you can see that the LED number 1 is turned on. Now let's see what happens. You can see that I can now control the robot just with the joysticks.